Well, first, we are very happy with this partnership. I'd like to thank Star or ABS-CBN Films for the trust that they've given to T-Rex Entertainment. We expect a lot from this partnership. In fact, we are already doing two films right now. The first one is with JC Santos and RC Munoz. The title of the film is Open. And we're starting to shoot another film starring Macoy De Leon and Heaven Perelino. So there's a lot of expectations, and I think the audience will be very happy with this partnership.
Okay, yung two films na yun, kailan yung target release?
The target release for Open will be early next year, and yung The Mirror will be maybe about towards the end of the first quarter of next year.
Okay. Could you talk about yung Open, tungkol saan siya?
Wow, this is such a brave concept actually. Okay. So that's what T-Rex is bringing into the table. Now, we want to do a lot of new concepts and brave concepts. The tagline of T-Rex Entertainment is productions that matter. Okay. So we would like to propose to ABS-CBN Films concepts that, you know, it's so hard to do, but it can be done, really. Okay. So this film is about open relationships. Okay. So I think it has not been tackled at all in the past. So that alone with that concept, medyo matapang na talaga siya.
Okay. Yeah, itong partnership na to, itong collaboration na to, is it just with ABS-CBN Films? Or is it just with Star Cinema? Or pwede rin bang mag-ano to, Black Sheep?
Yeah, we are open sa lahat ng under ABS-CBN. We are open to any partnership. But we are exclusive. As of today, we are exclusive with
ABS-CBN. Yes. All right.
Sa kapamilya.
Yes. Right. What made you decide, po, sir, to take this partnership?
Oh, well, I have been working with a lot of people who have worked with ABS-CBN in the past. No, and based on mga initial talks namin, medyo nag-click kami, lalong-lalo na kami ni Direk Olive Lamasa. We were very honest from the very beginning kung ano-ano yung mga objectives ng T-Rex Entertainment in partnering with ABS-CBN Films. And natuwa siya. And sabi niya, I think magiging maganda yung collaboration natin. So I think in as far as the vision of T-Rex Entertainment is concerned, we are aligned with ABS-CBN Films.
May mga nakalatag na po ba kung ilang films yung gagawin?
Yes, actually medyo madami. We are supposed to do 5 films. But of course, it is to be approved first by ABS-CBN, you know, kung lahat ng mga ibibigay namin ng mga concepts sa kanila, papayagan nila. But I think the contract states that it will be 5 films only, but sa ngayon, we already have 2 na ginagawa, so I think there will be more.
Yeah. Sino pa po yung mga kapamilya stars na makakatrabaho yun?
Well, madami. So lahat naman ng mga projects namin is kailangan ng coordination with ABS-CBN, kung sino-sino yun. So it will be a mutual agreement between the two parties kung sino-sino yung mga pwede. But we are very excited to work with anyone. No, marami kaming gusto makatrabaho. Yung iba, sikreto muna sa ngayon.
Sir, napansin namin dun sa first 2 films, bagong-bago yung mga team-ups like RCJC, Heaven, Macoy. Should we expect more na gano'n, na bago lahat?
Yes, yes. Kagaya ng sinabi ko kanina, medyo yung mga concepts namin are fresh. No, at gusto namin yung mga team-ups din. Sana, as much as possible, we want to experiment. This is what we are bringing to ABS-CBN. No? We want to experiment partnerships, we want to experiment concepts, themes ng mga projects.
Sa lineup of directors, sir, sino ba yung mga pwede naming i-expect?
We are open to be working with anybody, but so far, sa ngayon, yung director namin for Open is si Direk Andoy Ranay. Ang director namin for The Mirror is si Kenneth Dagatan, batang-batang director. At ang genre talaga na ginagawa niya is horror. So we are open, bago, or hindi na masyadong bago, no, we are open to anyone.